It on me, so.
Ooh. No need to overdo with the pillow talk.
But yeah. Oh, Callie, no, don't touch that.
We'll do everything. Just a matter of time before those goons take us out. So we gotta carpe the diem, take the bull by the scroat, go for the gold and forge it into matching nipple rings. Telling you, we gotta live fast, die young, and take as many dupes with us as we can.
No, man. I ain't coming out of this alive. So are you.
Don't bet on it, sunshine.
Catch you. I don't want to. Steal my stuff. Kelly, put that down. Okay, what else should I do? I can upgrade. Oh, you're singing your ABCs. I'm not gonna adopt you. What is wrong with you, child? Chloe, you know what your sister just said to me? She said, please don't adopt me. I don't even know how she knows what that is. Yeah, sure. Spray painting my way to town. Perfect. That's such an excessive noise, it's so awesome. It's so fun because you know you're doing it too. No, it wouldn't let me shake at the end. Oh, that looks pretty cool. You can draw though. It's in stones may break my bones, but Chloe will never eat watermelon.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
What am I gonna do? Probably go track down a couple stuff. Probably do another one of these real quick. I am a nice human. Calamari. Here, do not pull too hard. I have to talk to people.
Who are you talking to?
My fan. I'm live streaming.
Yeah, but who was on it?
I don't know. Don't ask me. But, yeah. Yeah, I will do... If you guys want me to do a challenge or something, I don't know. I will. No, you're not. You don't actually have to. That's just an octopus.
I know. I wanted to do it.
But you're not supposed to do it. ASMR. Now who wants to play everything?
I know, I'd love to.
No, but don't, because I only have a certain amount of time to make a YouTube video, okay? Please, just. Okay, Callie, you're not supposed to know what that means.
What?
She said, what's German?
Just made the world a little better place.
Yeah, you have to be older to know it. It's not nothing bad, I'm just saying, like, you have to learn something.
Hey, Delta, I got word of a ramped up D.U. presence over
there.
Place to be.
Oh, hey, Callie, put it down.
You guys play those.
Right.
Callie.
Now this is a conference call.
Callie,
bitch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me if you get there?
How do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
You're right.
I'm gonna find it.
Huh? I done it. This just has weird graphics. Okay. Gunshots of the excessively insulating bunny. Well, no matter what, you already heard them. Technically, you really can't stop that. That's already in your head. And she keeps coming in. He just left. He's like, nope, I saw you. I'm not doing nothing. Don't hurt me, please. Well, she had that look on her face. Okay, don't, you know she's gonna cry if you lock her out. You know that, right? And then your grandma will get you in trouble. Then you have a problem. It even has them. It just has noises. I didn't kill anybody. Wow, you think knocking out is killing? We did some things. No, 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 no! Okay, why can't you swim in this game? That would be so nice, you know? Your character would actually do water stuff. But he's scared to go in the water, you know? He's just like, nope, water's horrible for me. Huh? No, but like it's not even like he swims in the water. And it's like, the game won't let you go in water. I don't understand what's wrong about water. But you have power. You can literally like knock, you can just murder a shark in like 5 seconds. You'd be like, no, he this is kind of, it's like neon, but basically it's like fire. You can literally and he does smoke too. And he can pull the shark in the air and then shoot it into death. See? So. And neon doesn't go away in water.
Oh, bad move, man.
You know I have smoke power, right? I don't understand why they did that. They're like, he has smoke power. Let's give him even more power. Because I'm more better with smoke power.
This is going to be awesome.
Oh, here we go.
Automatic turrets. This is so cheating.
Oh, that's pretty easy.
Ha ha ha! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds.
Huh? I didn't use my smoke power. I just literally just. This is where comes the mini boss fight. Oh my god! I just got double teamed. No, get down! Get down, boy! My swear button won't work. It's what? Okay. Like it just works. Okay, we're gonna do this again without dying. You hear that word? Wow, that was so easy to turn it right. That was literally. Wow. If they're military soldiers, why do you have an easy way to break your stuff? Like a pull a wire. I would rather have more complex stuff, so then they won't be able to destroy it and take out our defenses. So if you're supposed to be the best military force that ever existed, actually act like it and put good stuff to protect you. And I'm just like, okay. A single rip of this wire will shut down the most powerful thing that can rip through human like beans. A single rip with single wire. You don't even need half super strength. You can literally do it with your, with pliers or your bare hands. Huh? Yeah. It's up there. All my remote's charging. Yeah, it's probably charged by now. It's charging for a little while. That's why you want regular headphones.
Okay. That is a gap. Car is.
Oh, you want to see what you want to see? Watch this. See this? Okay. And that's Chub Gang. And they fall. See?
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Oh my god, they actually were too bright. They actually decided not to hide behind their magical... Oh, Jesus! And everything that got is good. Oh my god, I'm actually getting murdered. On my butthole. Because they're shooting me, and they're trying to destroy that. That's my favorite part of my body. Without that, I would never poop, and it would be very painful. I'm just destroying that in my butt. It's like, oh god, it burns! It burns! Okay, knock him out. Knock him out. And then...
Hey, Fetch. I just left a trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls in those short attention spans.
Oh, someone's walking, see?
Oh, well.
Stay calm. I got people watching.
Shit.
I'm actually doing something.
Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
Yeah, the smoke thing.
You mean the smoke thing. Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
And there comes Billy. Seems easy, right? Yeah, he's out. And I have no smoke powers, so. Neon it is.
You're a big fella.
Hey. Duck. What? I just died in a couple hits. Voodoo. Whoa. The game is super fun sometimes. It's not stupid, it's just really fun.
Hi, you're a big fella.
Drink some neon. Kill him with the neon. Kill him with neon. Oh no. Drain neon, drain neon, drain neon. Oh, that's so unfair. Didn't even touch me! No! Voodoo, I swear. I say lies. Potato. Oh my god, why'd you jump? Why did you jump? Drain the neon. Lucky to be alive right now in the game.
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
No! I'm just draining neon! No, I'm alive! Okay, jump!
All
Hi, you're a big fella.
We're neon.
Well, the bigger they are,
the smaller I feel. No. See this? That's why. Jump. No, Rainion.
Hi, you're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
Okay.
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Boom! Finished him, finally.
Okay, so maybe I, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea.
Okay.
Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint.
Shoot her.
No.
Hold that.
Throw it down. Okay. The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video. We'll see more of this game. Well, tell me. Bye, guys.